I learned about the program through an online academy called AVS Academy, and they help kids going into STEM fields learn about and experience different parts of those STEM fields. And so they selected me for this FunSat, which was something set up by a company, a private company in India called Space Kidz India. And eventually the FunSat became one of the three payloads in the Vikram S rocket, which was the first ever privately owned suborbital mission in India.
2, 1, 0.
I was given a chip sent from Space Kidz India. I had to program it in a way so that it collected that data and transmitted it to the chip where it would be saved so that in the future it could be accessed. It was kind of insane to know that something I touched, something that I programmed, would end up in space. I just thought that it was really cool, and being able to collect the data from a chip that I programmed and being able to analyze and study that data, it also seems pretty cool. The space mission was successful, and it went up, and the whole thing was successful. It was a super cool experience, and being able to work with Space Kidz India, they let us do a lot of the things, and they taught us and then let us work on that. So I think that was a very cool experience, and I'm very grateful to be one of the few lucky kids selected for this program.